Hello, tie knot lovers. Mr. C's How to Tie a Tie. This one is called the Twister Knot. It's another one from Linwood, although he calls it the Tornado Knot, but I've already got a knot called the Tornado Knot. And it wasn't one of my favourite knots, and I'll share that video with you in a couple of days' time. But this one I'm calling the Twister Knot, because it looks more like a twist than it does more like a tornado. This is what it looks like, so let's take this one apart and let's get started. Right, so with this windy knot, we're going to start off with the blade on the right, left-hand side this time, and the tail on the right-hand side. And I'm calling this the twister knot because I've got one called the tornado knot. And I say Linwood. Linwood Kate created this one, and he calls it the tornado knot, but it is different than my tornado knot, so I'm going to call it the twister knot because it looks more like a twister than a tornado. So our power pinch, we're going to put our tail over the top. It's going to come round and it's going to come up and through. It's going to go down to our right hand side. It's going to go round the back, and then it's going to come up. It's going to go down through like so. It's with me so far. And now this is where it gets a little bit more technical. So what we're going to do is, it's flat. We're going to fold it in half. Sorry, I'm going to fold it over so that it's at 90 degrees. Okay, and then I'm just going to fold that over the top towards the bottom, and then I'm just going to fold it back up again, and it's going to go round the back. It's going to come out. I'm going to do the same thing again. So we fold it, so push the points down, fold it over, it's a little bit higher this time, and we do the same thing again. We're going to fold it again. So what we're doing is sort of creating this sort of vortex bit at the bottom. And then it comes around the back, and this is the last time. So I'm going to fold it again a little bit higher, and then we're going to fold it again, and I'm going to fold it underneath, because what I've found that is if I, you can go over the top if you want, and that's the way that Linwood does it, but I found that the knot comes apart a little bit. And again, depending on how much tail you've got, is how much you go around. So, to fold our collar down, cinch that up, and there we have our twister knot. Please like and subscribe.